Many things go on behind the scenes before Milady can be luxuriant in a new fur coat. One of the most important is the fur auction, when buyers gather to bid on the season's crop of Great Lakes Ranch mink. Using signals that take an expert to spot, they make their bids. A flick of the finger can mean thousands of dollars and send those furs on their way to wind up where they belong, on a beautiful lady. Here is some of the competition Jack Frost faces this year, modeled at New York's famous Cloisters. This, for example, is a hip-length jacket with a Peter Pan collar. A three-quarter casual coat with a rounded collar and sleeves that meet the edge of the pockets. From the framed collar, this one tapers to the bottom and has 7/8 sleeves. It has more than a fractional interest, though. Lovely furs deserve bright lights, and arriving for a glittering premiere is a proud young miss who is the center of attention. This full-length coat is one of the loveliest of the season's creations. Mink skins like these brought a record $150 each at auction, and it takes 70 skins to make a coat. From her double-tiered collar to the tips of her toes, she is the hit of the show.